we direct your attention to midfield where captains from both teams are meeting for this evening's coin toss.
On the numbers, let's go! Let's go, White! Let's go, White!
Gladiators won the toss and have elected to defer the option to the second half, so the Cobras will be receiving tonight's opening kickoff. Jason Patterson, the Cobras, special. There are flags on the play. They're offsetting penalties against both teams, an ineligible man downfield on the Gladiators, and a chop block against the Cobras. Kickoff was returned by number 20, Marquise Silva. There are flags on the play. Penalty is personal foul for grasping the face mask against the Gladiators. It's going to add 15 yards to the end of the run, and it'll be first down and 10 for the Cobras. Toss goes to number 20, Marquise Silva. Number 7, Leap Gem. There is a flag down on the play. Conley is holding against the Gladiators. It'll be a 10-yard penalty. Matt Letourneau's pass.
Oh, come on.
Are you kidding me?
Turner's pass is complete to number 6, Marcus Grant. There is a flag on the play.
Celebration too early. Watch.
Where is it? Show.
Where is he? He's 81.
Number 32, Jeremy Chumak with the carry. Stacked up by the Cobras, number 5, Roger Tinsley leading the way. Turner's pass is incomplete. It was intended for number 81, Mark Avora.
So that all that celebration thing he wants to be doing. Just getting him right there. Hold him. Come on, guys.
Pass is complete to number 81, Mark Avora. Tackle is made by number 13, Jordan Williams for the Cobras. Number 32, Jeremy Chu. Jeremy Chumak. Gladiator's punt goes out of bounds at the Middleborough 26-yard line. Cobras will take over, first down and 10.
Wow. Come on.
Oh, that was nothing but.
Joe Cellini's pass is incomplete.
Come on, Jackson. Did you go through it? No.
Mark Lavora, number 21, Jamel Wilson. Valentino's pass is complete to number 8, Drew Bolton. Valentino's pass is complete to number 8, Drew Bolton. Forced out of bounds by number 8, Gabe Boatwright for the Cobras.
Get him, come on! Watch your side, watch your side.
Toss goes to number 25, Gregory Finn.
Go defense!
Penalty is a dead ball, unsportsmanlike conduct against the Cobras.
Yeah. that that was going to happen. I saw that coming.
Number 8, Drew Bolton with the carry.
Penalty is holding against the Gladiators. That is going to be an automatic first down for the Cobras. Flags on the play. To number 31, Thaddeus France. Pass interference against the Gladiators that will result in an automatic first down for the Cobras. Salini's pass is incomplete. It was intended for number 20. Number 44, Brandon Cox.
Oh,
You could touch it. It's not a tag.
Punt is returned by C.K. Miles. Tackle just over. Is incomplete. It was intended for number 81, Mark Navora. Number 13, Jordan Williams was
two and 260.
Come on, get him!
Oh!
Yeah. Yeah.
Good thing back here.
this one, sister.
No. Incredible.
She's not.
Get it!
Down the hole, go down the hole. Go, oh.
Gladiators kickoff is returned by number 3, Jason.
What was that?
The team's tackle was made at the 40-yard line. Folks, you still up?
Shit, I need to go in the car. I'm cold. Put my mouth in stupid games.
Selene pass is complete. There's a flag on the play. We have a new winning raffle ticket for the Gamea gift basket. This time I'm looking for a person with white ticket number 318204. 318204. You have that raffle ticket, please bring it to the press box to claim your... Number 44, Brandon. Selene's pass is incomplete and it's fourth.
And that's why. So my house, not a very good house to own.
Yeah. Timeout has been called by the Gladiators. That is their first timeout of the second half. Jeremy Chumak will be carried.
Thank you.
defense is complete. Paterno spikes the ball to stop the clock.